are following some more breaking news now. A semi and a train colliding late today in Cass County. You're looking at pictures from that scene. East 187th and Holmes, southwest of Belton. Six people were hurt. Two people were taken to a hospital with minor injuries. Cass County Sheriff's deputies say the train remained on the track after the crash. State troopers are taking over the investigation.